but Craig Buck was a little late in arriving. Closed the block, but reached his hands off the net. A good blocker, as Craig Buck is, knows that he wants to keep his hand close to the net and over the net, if possible, when he gets out there.
Dusty Dvorak with the Mikasa Beach Pro. And a 3-7 serve. Wallace goes back to Sammons. Dvorak with the dig. Here, Dusty. Nope. Williams from the middle. Dvorak is there. Gene LaDuff and Williams is there. Buck hits wide. No touch. That's point number four for Champion.
Some great defense by both teams. A lot of resolve. We see the sun shining now. These players have played through moist, windy conditions, and now we have really perfect volleyball out there. And who's got something left? Who's got that drive left? Both teams are playing excellent volleyball.
Nice pass. Set, not a good set, as the ball is kept alive by Gene LaDuff. Has to tap the ball back over, go to his defense. And there they go to Buck. And Buck taps the ball off the tape. That ball goes wide. Another point for Champion, 5-7.
5-7 Buck with a couple of uncharacteristic errors. On the left side, if things are not optimum, he doesn't have the shots that he has in the middle. When he's in the middle, he has a lot of very familiar friends that he can use when he gets in trouble. That time he tries to go down the line, just wide, just a few inches wide to the left. That's all it takes.
Here we go. Wallace, way outside to Buck. Buck off the block. Dvorak taps the ball wide. No, that ball's out. That ball is just out as Wallace was digging into the line. He just about moved the line out, John.
Great call by Rick Olmstead. As Wallace was digging after that ball, he moved the line. High off the top of the block by Craig Buck that time, and the ball is dug and comes over the net. That was not the ball hitting the net. That was John Wallace's hand as he planed out to pick that thing up, and Rick Olmstead saw that progression.
Got the best teams on the court and great cameramen. They have been on every one of those shots. Way to go, guys. Wallace waits. Dvorak is toweling off the net. Wallace is going, come on. Dvorak's ready. Says, okay. Service. Gene LaDuff. Craig Buck there. Craig Buck backing up, just kind of flailed at the ball. No help.
Didn't get that ball up, but he did make a nice reaction. And Craig Buck knows that defense is another way that he can help this team. Certainly putting away the ball and blocking. Those are his traditional skills. But he's trying to make a contribution. And that effort right there, that desire by Craig Buck, has really gotten club into this final.
Side out. 5-7. Wallace goes back to Steve Sammons. That ball is long. Everybody says, I didn't touch it. That's another point for Champion, 6-7.
Sammons swinging high that time, and of course looked up to Olmstead to see if he would call a touch, but no touch and a hit out of bounds. Champion is making their move.
Timeout on the court here at the home, the International Beach Volleyball Hall of Fame, Clearwater Beach, Florida, and we'll be back right after this. Opportunity here. And sometimes, as we say, it's better to be lucky than real good, but it's great to be tall.
That rarely hurts you. That time as Craig Buck goes up, we've seen him hit the ball just a few inches out. That time, just a few inches low, probably saved the day for him. As that ball comes up, outside to the big man, and instead of going high and hard, off the tape and down. It's a nice stroke of luck.
Gene LaDuff throws sand at the ball as Buck serves 7-6. Hannon has to tap the ball. Club can score a point if Buck can do it. Buck can do it. 8-6.
Well, the Buck stops there right on that one. He goes to the hard angle. Two blockers up, but they were a little too far down the line. They didn't adjust to the inside set. And we'll see a lot of cross court available to Craig Buck. As he extends that arm, there's a lot of angle. His 12th kill of the game.
LaDuff did not get away with that tap. Williams with a great cover of his missed block. Gene LaDuff is blocked by Steve Sammons. A great play by Sammons. John, I got to tell you, Jeff Williams was like out in the fans right there. He reaches back, keeps that ball alive, and that is 9 for club and 6 for champion.
Great double effort, and watch Steve Sammons close that block. He's the tour's best blocker, and look at him take away that angle with authority. That's why he leads the league in blocks.
Olympic gold medalist Dusty Dvorak vanished for a while from the volleyball scene. What happened to that beach boy? Well, he was just taking things seriously.
I grew up hanging out, doing all types of beach things, skimboarding, surfing, skin diving, spear fishing, and beach volleyball mostly. And I'll tell you, the beach volleyball, I never thought when I was there sitting on the beach, fooling around with cut shots and things like that, that I'd ever make a living. I really enjoy playing four-man because the team camaraderie, four guys on the court, most of the guys on this tour get along real well. They're very competitive. All these guys have been out there competing for gold medals, world championships, the highest competitions in the world. And so they're not out here to kind of prove themselves. I'll tell you, when I played two-man, the size of court I had to cover was 450 square feet. Four-man, they've got me down to 225 square feet. And I'll tell you, it's getting smaller every day. But I'll tell you, I'm getting equal with my wife because when we play co-ed, she's a great player. But her square, especially now that we had a baby, is about this big. And so I've become a very good passer playing with her, and it's been great training.
Whether he's been in the gym or on the beach, one thing consistent about Dusty, he has always been a winner.
Williams. I know, it looks so nice right now, John. Great evening.
No thunder, no lightning visible right now, but we all remember.
Wallace goes outside to Buck, and he hits the ball through the block.
He's a worker. Craig Buck is a worker. He knows he's got a great chance to really redeem himself. He had a lackluster early part of the year playing with Team Paul Mitchell, was finally cut from the team, and he's back here with club and really clicking, has brought him to the top, as we mentioned, and now wants to bring him to this one final exclamation point on his comeback.
Statistician scrambling for calculators to keep track of Craig Buck's kills. They got fingers going like this. Duffy, that's like 100. No, it's so many, John.
The biggest ones are yet to occur.
9-6 serve. Bob Stavrlik trying for the side out, the big angle. He does not get it. As soon as I say 9-6, it is 10-6. It is 11-6. Keep track of that score, Duffy.
Nice utilization. Ball comes off the block and out of bounds.
I apologize again as the stats persons then were really flailing the fingers at me going, Duffy, it's 11-6. And there's a timeout on the court as I get things straightened out. Champion is going to try to straighten out this lopsided score. It's 11 for club. Yeah, I'm right about that. And it is 6 for champion in the last final of 93 on the four-man tour. Stay with us.
Featuring all the top name brands. So come to Foot Locker, where it all begins.
Ooh, oh, wow. Oh, wow. Celebrate Grandparents' Day.